invite you now to find yourself in a comfortable position. Closing your eyes, if that's your choice, and continuing to breathe naturally. As we relax into this space together, feel life in your body. With each exhale, release any tension you may feel. I invite you to contemplate the following. We are born of the light. Each one of us, an embodiment of divine energy. We are simply interconnected manifestations of the same universal power, the same truth within you. This divinity flows through every particle of your being. Our universe is governed by a singular power. That power dwells within each of us. That power is omnipresent, all-encompassing, the creative force behind every idea. Allow yourself to surrender to this realization. Understand that within and of you, this field of energy is harmony, balance, and wholeness, simultaneously connecting you to all of creation. Thank you. Recognize these truths for yourself. I am a vessel of divine energy. I am a unique expression of spirit. I am neither separate or alone, for I am one. I am an active participant in the unfolding of the universe. I am an extraordinary presence of life and love. I am an original divine idea. Thank you. As you begin to bring your awareness back to the present moment, understand your divine nature and interconnectedness with all of creation. Recognize that you are the creative power. I invite you to take one deep cleansing breath. Open your eyes when you're ready.